All right. We are back. Still on our way to the hospital to try and find Nora, one of the crew. One of the WLF that went all the way to Jackson. I don't think so. Because I remember gameplay trailer of this exact portion of the game. It was a more recent one, actually. I don't know if you remember. It ends how it ends. Oh. Okay. I know this from the trailers. The setting? Yeah. Yeah, do you remember the dance? And then it cut to Ellie?
Yes. That was
this. You remember these plants? There was a PSX trailer. I think. No, it was an E3 trailer. You didn't notice? Do you remember the whistling? Down on me? Low? No. It's just quiet. I'm freaking out. Oh, God. I was reacting to Audrey screaming. Damage over time? Okay.
Who the fuck?
Fuck! Two more at least. No, but I knew I was gonna encounter people. Yeah, remember that they communicate in just whistles, their crew. Yeah, I believe so. Or the Seraphites. Did that one see me? At least the RTX voice won't pick up their whistles. Oh, there's one over there. It's just faint. Man. Dude, is it that one that sees me? As in, that's the one that would see me. The periodic check-ins are pretty intense, but it reveals their location to me. But now they know if there's no response, someone got taken down. You're the last one. At least it's kind of translating for me.
Yeah.
Subtitles.
Steady.
No.
Steady?
Jesus. These must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up.
Alright, you're gonna have to help me identify shinies that aren't just leaves. I don't know. Intense. No, I want faster stealth kills. No ammo. Okay, that's fine. Oh. Where's the hospital again? Scary. Oh. Dude, you gotta clip that, Audrey. Another Audrey freak out.
Need to get past that checkpoint gate.
Is that the way? Probably. So I wanna explore everywhere else. Audrey is replaying the home security camera clips of her freaking out.
Okay, here's the road to the hospital.
Oh. H. Okay. No supplies. Scooter. A guard. Doppelganger. Here we go, 201. Just waiting for more things to just pop out and freak us out. Scrap. I'm gonna upgrade the bow. We're going down. Okay. Classic. Dead guy. The note.
Man, that sucks.
Oh my gosh. All right.
Sorry. I need these more than you do.
Oh, here we go. Faster stealth kills. Did it. This was just an optional path, right? Okay, I think we're going back down to the ground floor. God.
He's explaining something. I'll tell you about it. Just...
Can I save that guy? That's probably impossible, huh?
Listen. They are nested with sin.
I didn't want to...
Free!
Holy shit!
Oh, my
no.
Love.
No, no!
Shit.
Yeah, just set them all on fire. Yeah, there's one at distance too. No silencer.
Now he's free. Search for stragglers. May she guide us.
Shit, dude. Where should I go?
Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful. But not all that surprising.
Your sister, though. I was shocked.
Your shit, poor dude. Mother.
She should have sensed that something was off, though.
My god, dude. They're just right here.
Shut it. Oh my god.
Faster stealth kill. Different animation too. Gonna be trouble once we hear whistling. Get it wrong immediately. Dude, stealth enemies. Way in the distance over there on the left, I see one. One right in front of me. Just me backing up into a tree. I think that's what it was.
Over there.
Shit.
Fallen. Look everywhere. We're not alone.
Malcolm! We're under fire! Hurry! It came from over there! Straggler!
Down?
Get the wolf!
The wolf? Oh, they think I'm a wolf.
She ran in the grass!
Who are you talking to?
Where'd she go? Hunt her down.
Damn it. I thought she was the last one. Oh, she was probably talking to him. It's all the way back there. You see it, right? The faint glow, yeah. Yeah. I have my flashlight on. Glow is still there. Might be two. Hard to tell. No supplies. I just see the one. But it could just be that they're not moving. See him.
Dick.
God. Music's still going, so I'm not sure. Oh, dude, a freaking sickle. Yeah. Okay, I'm closer here now. Do you remember the parking structure in the trailers? Oh. Where? Right in front of me? Someone was in the trailer, but I guess it's already dead by now. Four. At least. I have two arrows, no silencer. Yeah, it's gonna have to be that. Below.
Be ready.
Coming from here. Coming up right on that side. Dude, I just upgraded that. The faster stealth kills. My heart is pounding, dude. Three. Still see three, right? One of them faintly in the distance. Two, three. Is that one outside? Yeah. Right there now.
Oh, no.
Oh, dude. Where's this one? Downstairs over here? Coming this way? Or the other way? Just two. She's gonna see me. Oh.
Huh?
Oh!
God.
It was nothing.
It was nothing. In this context, everything's something. Oh my god, dude. Hmm? Ready? Where's the last one? Too far? I have no more stealth weapons.
Oh!
still going? I don't know. I'm like out of everything now. Enemies are really cool, though. Can I jump up from here? Oh, yes. Oh, this whole area is from the trailers.
What does that mean?
No, it's just cool to see it. I'm playing it now. The hospital is that way. Fuck, dude. Oh my goodness. Yeah, it was right there. Was it just one? No way, it's just one. I don't have a quiet weapon. Fuck. Where? Depending on the car, yeah. Do you see any more anywhere? I just saw the hospital sign saying this way. Nothing else. Just a freaking shotgun. No, someone's on me. Where? Oh my god. How many though? How many? Three? You see three? Then there's that one. I can't just get this one. Four. Just let them pass, you mean? Probably this one. Give me a grab, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, dude. I'm trying to shoot. Dude.
Oh.
I'm trying. Damage over time. Pull it up, pull the arrow off. Can I do a fucking jumping kill?
No!
Okay, okay.
Found you!
Alright.
No. Four, right? I think so.
I think that's it.
Oh my god.
Oh, damn this city. Where's that fucking hospital?
That was awesome. It's like totally different from how it went in the trailers. Less dynamic. Anybody drop anything? Yeah, I remember them going over here. Oh, shit. Oh, my. What the hell? Yeah, what? Watch me do it again. Wait, where is it? Up here. Oh, God. Yeah, these environments are huge. Like, the encounter could have gone so differently. Depending on where I went. Yeah, do you remember this store? I feel like in the trailer she like ran by this way, grabbed a bottle and threw it. Yeah. Right, and the hammer is hitting the store shelves. You kind of remember now?
Yeah, I remember.
Yeah, she runs in here. She, like, hides here first. She comes over here. Comes this way. She does this. Cutting through. Cool. It's definitely a little different from the trailer. Like, I think this used to be a path, but not anymore. Here we go back up. I'd just die, right? Can make that. Huh. How do I get back up? Dang. I'm like scared to just do this jump. What if I die? I can't make that jump. Do you think I'm supposed to make that jump? No way, right? I don't know how to go back. Climb up top on something. Or was this the correct way? No? Can't go in there? Strange. Maybe this door.
Okay.
Oh. Oh my god. Oh, this is the freaking guy.
You motherfucker.
What? He just. Oh, goodbye. Oh god, dude. Goodbye. Come on, only one door.
I'll find you, wretch!
They lost his hand, dude. See ya.
Right.
Nah.
Hospital.
Oh, yeah, actually, because mine only has one. Can I even put it away? Yeah. Shoddy. I should have just made a silencer instead. Oh, God. What, do I have arrows again? There we go. This guy lost a limb too, I'm sure. That's why he was freaking out. Silencer?
Yes.
Oh, upgrade the weapon?
Yes.
Three bullets. Going up that, probably.
Let's try this.
Blocked off? No. Might be the way out, but I want to get supplies. Craft arrows. Feels good to have arrows. Shoot out.
Better still be there, Nora.
The hospital. Don't like this space. Exposed I am going down this ladder.
Ugh.
other places to explore. Just things like that make me wonder, can I go in that building? Maybe I am going in that building. Oh, I'm probably going in the water here. Yeah. Code. Maybe I was supposed to come through this way. This might just be a way backwards. Yeah. I probably do need to go through the water over there. Oh, but there was a safe. I mean, I got a code for a safe. So there's a safe somewhere. Code. Oh, here we go. Don't like this. Workbench, okay. Thirty-eight, fifty-five, twenty-three. 23.
What have you got for me?
Full. Time for upgrades. Oh, pills here. Explosive arrows. Here we go. Pretty intense sounding. How do I use them? Oh, swap ammo. These are suspicious now. Do one quick turnaround. Oh gosh. Okay. Draw speed on the bow. It's gonna be good. What is this? Rangefinder? Oh, neat. How much is that? 80? I do need to swim over there. Oh, dude, we're here. We're at that gameplay demo. Came out like a month ago. You remember this one? Yeah. You remember watching this?
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
The Vita?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Goodbye.
Fuck. That was dumb.
Oh, I was about to shoot it. She tried, yeah. Yeah, good question. I don't think we would have let her go.
Boat's away. Word is we're almost wrapped up.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the top.
You shitting me? They put you with Joe again?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
3, 4, 5, 6.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
No way. Not after what went down last time.
Fuck.
Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard.
Someone coming over here.
Fuck.
The thunk. Three shots with this pistol. With the dog right in the middle, right? I'm like sniping with the pistol. Nervous. Are those my footstep sounds? Can't even tell. Doggy, dude. That's the guy right there, right? Where? Who's looking at?
What the hell?
Fucker.
What? Down the middle? Dog is like, oh shit. I can't see it, so. Oh my god. Did I hit it? No. Dude. Dude, stealth doggy. I see a guy on the left. Oh, it's not silenced anymore. Fuck. using my explosive arrow on the I'm terrified of the dog more than the dude. Two dudes, you see him? Can you stealth kill a dog? I'm serious. I don't know what to do to maintain stealth. Or can I? Oh, yes. Two shots anyways. Just the two, right? Three? Who's looking? One right there?
Taking all day. There should have been at least two more units assigned to move this much inventory.
I know Indio was inbound. Maybe they had a dust up in the park. Previous group ran into a couple scars in there. I'm sure they'll get here soon.
The longer we're here, the more danger we're in. I'm not sticking around after dark.
Huh, me neither.
Oh my gosh, I'm holding my breath this whole time. That was my chance. One just keeps going back and forth. No, did you see more? That. And in the distance. What is that? What?
Who the hell?
I'm like a exploring before I'm done with all the enemies, but I'm running low on everything. Dude, one, two, there's one over there. There, fuck.
Some movement. Come with me. I got your back.
Well, that might have been a bad idea.
Over there. She's trapped.
I've got your six. Yeah, I saw just the one, but they're not in a nearby room.
Dude, that weapon.
Is there shit everywhere I can grab? No. I'm so tense right now. The screaming is a good sign. Oh. Is there literally just this one? See ya. My head's gone. Did it calm or? Oh. Did it now? Oh my gosh. Okay, I kept missing all the... And I didn't even need it. Holy crap. Alright, let's clear out the entire hospital. Oh wait, what can I craft? Improved trap mines? No. I'm not sure what I want, but I'll save up. No. Oh, man. Okay, I know this spot. We're gonna take a really quick break. We'll be back shortly to explore the rest of the hospital. Thank you.